The first part of the pipeline reads the 100 commons associated with 300 users. An initial cleaning data pre-processing phase is done in both languages. Secondly, a five-fold cross-validation was designed. Then we created a feature vector that contains user statistics, and we have the terms resulting from the cleaning and data pre-processing phase. Later, we searched text features such as emojis, hashtags, URL, or mentioned by each user using scikit-learn libraries. Likewise, in each text, we apply a sentiment analysis classifier with the objective of classifying emotion and polarity through some lexicons. After that, we calculated the average of the positive and negative comments to test our hypothesis, which says fake news usually contains negative polarity. In this way, we integrated those vectors, textual emotion and polarity, and the statistics of the individual in a single vector named Future Union. In the next phase, we implemented a search space with a group of classification modules. Finally, we used Grid Search TV library to make a better search, taking into account the hyperparameters of previously configured classifiers.